So for the dynamic piriformis stretch, you're gonna start off on one leg, you're gonna cross your ankle over your knee, and then you're just gonna do a quick little sit down. You don't have to sit down too far, and then you'll switch legs, sit down. This may test your balance a little bit, but that's okay. Sit down. Sit down. And just keep switching legs. Switch legs, and you'll do 10 reps on each leg.